I started posting on Vine just for the fun of it, really. I think 3 years ago is when I downloaded the app right out of high school. And I started posting videos of just my friends and I being goofy. And then a year later, I ended up singing a cover, a Drake cover. Take a shot from me. It got me from 50 followers, which were all my school friends, to about 1,000. A lot of the comments were, oh, you should continue singing on here. And so I think that's when I decided to dedicate my Vine account strictly to music. Almost a year and a half ago, I was watching a TV show called Once Upon a Time, and it was all about Peter Pan. And so that night when I went to play on my keyboard, I was kind of in like this fairy tale headspace. I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. The next week I had about 84,000 likes on that video. When I posted the Vine, it was all about the show and like pixie dust and fairies. But when I sat down to write it, I really wanted to make sure that it was relatable and honest. I kind of just put myself in the shoes of a lost whip. It's like, where would I want to go? Who would I want to see? Who would I want to run from? How would I want to feel? Hey guys, so a little while ago I posted a Vine called Lost Boy and you guys loved it. So I decided I would turn it into a full song and present it to you on YouTube. I was a bit nervous. I was more excited, I think, though, just to finally let people see that there's more to me than just 6 seconds. And so as nerve-wracking as it was, I had a lot of support from people on the internet just saying they wanted to hear it. And so that really kind of pushed me to just do it. Lost Boy was kind of that switch for me where writing and singing came and became one. And now it's the thing that I'm obsessed with is writing songs. I've written about 20 songs now. My show is all original, so it's a lot of songs that people don't know, but it's really cool kind of looking out to the audience and seeing people like connect with a certain lyric or a song. I feel like I really discovered like what I'm meant to do, which is write songs. This looks like my room, actually, this right here. My mom always tells me as a kid, she would take my brother and I to the library all the time, and I would just pick up books even when I couldn't read, and I just pretend. I'd be like, whoa, whoa, whoa.